ladies and gentlemen, your host for this evening, Tanya Hadjieva.
Welcome to the 14th episode of the Wake Up Call Show with me, Tanya Hadjieva, and tonight I have a very special guest. The principal of WSI London, Hande, is here with us tonight to share her inspirational story and her tips with you. Hello, Hande.
Thank you so much for being my guest tonight.
First, before we start, I'm going to give you a feather as you're a member of the High Profile Club.
Thank you so much.
And as we say, we turn owls into peacocks, so we give you visibility. And I know you've already been applying for features with us, so good luck. Let's see when they're going to be featured.
I'm so excited. Yeah.
So before we start, I always ask my first question is, what was your wake-up call?
Okay, so I've been a consultant for more than 15 years before I come to London. And then when I moved to London, I had several choices. Either I would invest in my company again, a business consulting company, and I would grow my team here, or I could do a different thing. And digital marketing was always an obsession of mine, and I was really interested in it, and WSI contacted me, and here we are. And
I'm How long have you been working for them?
It's been 3 years that I joined WSI London, and so it's great because WSI is the global largest and oldest digital marketing agency.
Wow.
We have 1,000 offices in 80 countries. And we've been around, actually this year is our 25th year.
Well, we should definitely celebrate for that.
Exactly, and 25 years in digital marketing is really something, because it means before Google and before Facebook. So being a part of this family, I can say, so I'm very proud and I'm very excited.
Because I know that you travel all the time, you have meetings in different countries, so you probably have families in different countries as well, like meeting friends, so it's a very very interesting culture that you guys have in the company as well.
Yeah, exactly. So I have different businesses in different parts of the world, mainly in Turkey and in London and in Dubai, but I travel a lot. I have one family here, but very few different friends everywhere. And so I used to enjoy a lot actually traveling, but here in WSI the flexibility that we have, like working with remote customers, and because they don't want you there. In consulting, they really want you there and they want to see you, but in a digital marketing world, so they are used to have their consultants on their laptops, just the face, and they're okay. So
so you can even be enjoying a cocktail on the Maldives and still be working.
I don't show the cocktail part of it.
Yeah, of course. But the environment, yes. So what is your mission with being in the company?
The main mission for me is, actually we hear a lot of stories about digital marketing, as you may have also heard. So they're saying that, yes, we tried digital marketing, but it didn't work. My mission is to change this sentence to, yes, we tried digital marketing, but tried a different tactic, a wrong tactic, because digital marketing apparently will work for everybody, because all our customers are online. So if they have a bad experience, which means that they had worked with a wrong agency or tried the wrong tactic. So my mission is to change this and to convince everybody that digital marketing will work for them.
Can you give us a bit of a tips, like what is the process? Because I know you cover more of like web design, you cover like everything. Can you give more tips to the audience of what exactly you do and what is the process?
Sure. Actually, my tips, I can say, would be, first, they need to select the right agency, meaning they need to first understand what they need, and they need to have a strategy for that. It's about their targets. It's not about just having a social media, you know, running a campaign. It's about what they want to achieve
to get,
in terms of their revenue, in terms of number of the customers. Once they know it, then it is easy for them to select the right agency, because they need to have all the reference checks. The agency should have all the services in their portfolio, because as you said, in WSI we cover all the areas: website development, social media, marketing automation, paid search and SEO. So when you offer all those, you have the flexibility to focus on customer needs rather than trying to sell one or two products that you have. So they need to first select the right agency, then give them the right targets, and then follow them with those targets, which are tied up with their strategy and with their revenue.
Wow. So basically WSI is like the umbrella for everything, like web design, SEO, like everything that a person interested in digital marketing can actually have. I know that it's constantly changing, so could you please give to the audience maybe some news about SEO or something, some recent news?
Yeah. Actually, recent news, as you said, in digital marketing world, it changes. Maybe when we are talking, Google is just making a change there. Yeah. So, but what I can say for 2020 is voice search will be very important. Mm-hmm. So 50% of all searches in the coming year will be via voice search. So that's why they need to focus on their organic visibility, and they need to have a voice search capable, let's say, website. Mm-hmm. So this is one of the one of my main tips. I can say they need to have a visible website, because we have globally 9.2 billion websites, and 63% of them are invisible. So it's not about having one, it's about being visible. Mm-hmm. So that's why I would say having a visible and Google friendly website, having that organic visibility, and if they need, you know, urgent and fast leads, then also using different tactics in paid search would be
you can help with leads as well, because I know from different countries you can drive traffic to that
exactly
person.
We have like medical tourism customers for whom we develop leads from 16-17 countries, and so we have like a multinational approach, which also which is one of our USPs, because 80 countries being present in 80 countries and 1,000 offices, we just leverage that for all multinational companies.
Wow, that is huge. Wow. Even for me to even think about it, it's very broad what you can help, you know, to the people out there that they're either looking for a design or SEO optimization, and they knows everything. We'll put a link to her to contact her if you have any questions. Would you like to leave us either with a quote or any inspirational?
My motto is actually, I will never sell something that I wouldn't buy.
Yeah.
So that's why they will be sure about, if we are selling something, then we are 100% convinced about that. And my personal one is never ever give up. So that's why they both are more mottos.
Yes.
And if, as you said, if they need any leads or any brand awareness, we will be happy to help them wherever they are.
Wonderful. Well, see, wherever you are around the world, and they can help you with all this. That you're looking either SEO or web design, or if you just want to understand how to put voice into your website to be found very easy on Google. Thank you so much for being my guest tonight.
Thank you so much
for sharing all this.
Thank you so much for that.
For all the valuable tips that we just shared with the audience. If you have any questions for Hande, please feel free to contact her with the contacts below. And I'll see you next Tuesday, 7 p.m. for more inspirational stories. See you there.